Roses are red. I used to live in a can.
Fuck you, Iron Man.
Today, I'm gonna teach you guys how to shoot a layup. Now, it's actually really easy once you get the form down. So check this out. It's super easy.
So a lot of you guys wanted to know who number 8 was in the top 10 elementary schools with the hottest students, so let's just get right into it. There is no way right now you guys are still watching this, like, you're weird. At number 8, we have Queens Elementary School, who's the number 1 first grader in the nation, and is known to be a skinny little bitch still shaking ass.
I got one girl from Philly, I think her name Nikki, and I fuck with Nikki, cause she not too picky, and she not too choosy, but sometimes she bougie, I play with a kitty, and
call me a bitch, make sure you put baddest in front of whack ass.
My way, my way, or the highway, my
daddy, my superhero.
So somebody told me to look up Tiger on Google. I don't know why, but let's try it. Okay, let's see it. Is it working? I don't know. Why is it not working? I'm moving it.
Hey, Jesus! Hey! Back up!
They're red. I drive a big caddy.
This big oink-oink motherfucker stole my fucking quarter, daddy!
Hello?
We're gonna make some Crunchwrap Supremes. Oh, we need the crunch
sour
part.
Cream.
Well, the crunch part, too.
I used to rip straight bombs in class, some fat juicy ass farts, but I'd never get caught, cause I used to beatbox over them bitches so nobody would know.
Don't never fucking know. Don't never know.
There's nothing to do.
Yes! I finished all my schoolwork! That means I have time to read a book! I just got this new book from the library. I'm best friends with the librarian, so she told me this was the best book. Yeah, me and my pet cat Susie stayed up till 4 in the morning last night reading this book. We read about 600 pages of it. It is so good. Reading is so much fun!
Oh, we need to find a vaccine for coronavirus. Stop that all that silly talk. What we need to find a cure for is pigeon toadism, people. Like, look how sad this is!
I like broccoli and peanut butter.
Hey, yo, Cooter. When I say Hillshire, you say Hillshire.
I ain't gotta get naked for no tennis bracelet, but I need 20 bands for a fucking anklet. He gave me neck, now I got patek. These bitches only want that bitch cause they her future said.
Can I get a little kissy kissy on my lippy lippy? Rats! Why not, you little fucking bitch? Who cares if I'm a crusty dusty old man? I heard that I have the wettest, slimiest, creamiest
shit! Look at Billy Four Eyes over there, fucking loser!
Okay, guys. Really not called for, alright?
Being that this corona shit got these diaper-wearing, diarrhea-having, brick-shitting motherfuckers snatching up all the toilet paper, it leaves me no other option than to get on my little Einsteins-type shit and get real creative up in this bitch.
So these are my grapefruit and banana peel butt wipes. They are very durable, easy to grasp, and leave your bum with a clean citrusy smell. And yes, they are reusable. Just throw them in the dishwasher after you took a slimy shit, and you'll be ready for your next potty appointment.
Cam and Colin, run in here and come get y'all juice.
Shit. Yo. Don't wanna see me fall. Stephen Curry, how I ball. Dolce garments and a white three on my body.
Let's get another one. Why not? Woo-hoo.
Fuck me over. You was a snake, friendship over. Rockin' on black tints and Range Rover. Lucky nigga like a three-leaf clover. Dun 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 dun.
Okay, so just hear me out. Friends ends with ends. Boyfriends ends with ends. Girlfriends also ends with ends. So friends, boyfriends, and girlfriends come and go. But do you know what doesn't end with ends?